my F2 Illustrator. It was a Gorilla air tank, carbon fibre, let's see, you can see that. It's under 1000 PSI. Let's see if I can hit my pillow down range. Let's see if I can get this on camera. It's out shooting the wall. Alright, woo. Anyway, the Phoenix's been chopped off it. Originally the guy wanted to make it into a pistol, but he didn't bother. Also he chopped the barrel down. And these are GX Global Revolves. Okay, well, dry fire it now.